Stone Aiken of Shell Knob, Missouri, is descended from the Blackfoot and Cherokee tribes and a bit of an expert on all things Indian. In September, Aiken traveled to Guatemala and Honduras to study the ancient Mayan calendar with a revered Mayan priest.
I don't believe I could have understood the calendar without experiencing the people.
Because the 5,000-year-old calendar so accurately predicted things like solar flares and eclipses, there has been a lot of attention on the fact that it does not go beyond the end of 2012. Some suggest the Mayans believed that that time would bring an apocalyptic end to the world.
And there's all kinds of television specials, what possibly could happen, from the polarity switch to massive solar flares, to super volcanoes and all. Fortunately, the Maya don't predict that.
Aiken says the modern Maya believe the calendar represents an end to a cycle in the placement of the Earth in the solar system. He says no one in Central America gave him the impression that they are preparing for the end of life.
And I went down with a total open mind, not knowing whether I was going to find that they were going to tell me this was the end. They point to December 22nd as the beginning of a new era.